the strangest project ever imagined. To become a knight errant and sally forth to roam the world in search of adventures, to right all wrongs, to mount a crusade, to raise up the weak and those in need. He persuades his neighbor, one Sancho Panza, a country laborer and an honest man, to become his squire. He selects an ancient cart horse called Rocinante to become his steed and the safeguard of his master's will. These preparations made, he seizes his lance. No longer will he be plain Alonso Quijana, but a dauntless knight known as Don Quixote de la Mancha.
Back at it again, Mr. Ives.
It's a new school year.
I'm not lost, okay? I'm just confused.
I'm not scared to be seen. I make no apologies. This is me.
One day at a time, okay? When those days start to add up, then you graduate. And it's just one step at a time. I know people in this cliche to say that. You know what cliche means? I don't even know what it means, but it sounds cool.
We're not really the way that people think that we are. We're hardworking students and we push ourselves to go further. We're just the same as everybody else.
And powerful is so much strength in you and me.
Like, literally, my whole future is based on these teachers and what these teachers taught me, and it's just amazing how they connect with the student.
be an astrophysicist if I would want to. Maybe not that far, but.
It's really amazing.
Okay.
Oh, I'm great.
Hey, Christmas. You're one of us, one of us, one of us, one of us. Oh. Is this your starring role or just a cameo? Who are you living for, living for, living? Oh. When you can't take no more, cause when it rains it pours. What are you living for, living for, living? I don't got much, but I got heart and soul. I found myself through all the highs and lows. Oh. Will you drown in the pain? And what's crazy is that I call this school my second home. Who can say that about their high school?
Okay, here I can walk down hallways and teachers I've never had before meet my full name.